Good morning, children. Yesterday, we have written the notes in the notebook. Yes? So today, get ready with the workbook. So let us start. All of you open page number 46 as you can see in the slide. Here, you have to write the indoor games, outdoor games. You are familiar with these words. Indoor game means what? The games which are played inside. Yes? Ludo, snooker, chess, table tennis. And the games which are played outside the home. They are called the outdoor games like hockey, basketball, golf and volleyball. So write it down and then write down the match the following. And the answers are C, D, B, A, E. Can you see it? Okay. Write down neat and clean. Now let us start with our next page. Page number 47. Here you have to write the two examples. Okay. So very first is a team game. Team game is means what? Where more than 2-3 players are there. Okay. So basketball, volleyball, then cricket, then kho-kho, kabaddi. These are all the team game. Okay. And the next is what? Individual game where only one player is playing the game. That is what? Table, golf. Okay. So now next, move towards our next. Now here, the name of some famous personality are given over here. And we have to write in which game they are associated with. Like for example, Mary Kom. She is famous for playing which sport? Boxing. Okay. Then Anjali Bhagat. She is famous in air rifle event. Then next, Anjum Chopra. Women cricket team. She is a member of a women cricket team. She plays cricket. Sakshi Malik. She is a wrestler. And Deepa Karmarkar is a gymnastic. And after that, write it down. Now, all of you open page number 48. There is an introduction given over here. Description given about the games. We have to identify which game it is. The first game is boxing. Second game is football. Third is volleyball. Fourth is table tennis. And the last is throw-in. So these are all the name of the games. Write it down. Okay, now page number 49. Let's start with the question answer. What is team spirit? Team spirit is a feeling of a pride. Yes, that brings a feeling that we have to do our best. Okay. So now next, what values do we learn by taking part in sports? Very first is teamwork. Then our confidence level boost up. Then leadership skill also improve. So that's it. Now next question is three games in which no equipment is required. Only we need a ground. Very first is kabaddi, then kho-kho, then running race. Okay, now next, why did the Maikar sisters, Maikar means three sisters, not allowed to play the game of kabaddi? Because people thought if the girls play such rough game, then nobody is going to come and marry this. Girls. So now next question, did the three sisters stop playing the game of kabaddi? No, the three sisters did not stop playing the game of kabaddi. Okay, the next question is, games give physical and mental exercise. Explain with an example. So here I have taken the example of football. Okay, now let me show you first how in football two kind of players are there. One player is there, yes, who is chasing the ball. He wants to catch that ball. And one player is there who has to goal the ball. Who has to use the mental strength. How he can defend the ball and put it in the net. Okay. Do you know the game of a football? Yes. So like that. When a player is chasing the ball, it is physical exercise. Chasing a ball means what? He is running behind the ball. Then he is using the physical strength. So it's a physical exercise. And when he find ways to goal. Now for when he has to do the goal, he has to think by mind how I should do the goal. Yes, for that no physical strength is required, mental strength is required. So it's a mental exercise. So games. Okay. Coming to our last question, who is Karnam Maleshwari? What is her contribution to weightlifting? Yes, we all know Karnam Maleshwari. She is a weightlifter. She can lift a weight up to 130 kg. And she has won 29 medals in the international event. That is international competition, whatever it has held. So complete all these notes in the workbook also. Sorry, in the workbook